Yeah, the players are ready to go. I believe they realise the importance of the game, and it's a great opportunity to push the memory of the 60s behind us.
How important is this 1 hour before the game?
Well, it's very important. Yeah, it's important the way the players go about preparing themselves. They've got their own little ways of perhaps looking at the last hour, and they'll go about it quietly, and some will be very quiet and keep on their own, and others will like to handle the football.
I'm the easiest guy here today, probably, to psych himself up, because I've been playing for quite a long time. It's the first grand final I've ever played in, and naturally I want to make it a successful one. So really there's no need for me to worry about getting myself motivated. I've got a lot of people who have rung me today, and just a lot of people through the last 3 or 4 weeks have contacted me and wished me all the best, and I'd just like to thank them for that. But
how do you sort of psych yourself up?
Just think about what you've got to do, and it comes naturally when you come out the
door. Yeah, there's a lady coming out the door.
It's all right, just thank you. Just a few? Not at all. Okay.
Have one look.
Just ask you, how did the facial go yesterday?
Facial? Oh, it was good. Very relaxing.
You're not having another one right now to relax you?
No, I'll wait till after the game.
What goes through your mind right now?
Well, I'm trying to get my mind off the game so far until I get outside.
You don't think about it till you run out?
Until I run out, yeah.
Fantastic.
We're there.
I don't know. Yeah, we're there. I guarantee we're there.
Only 19 years.
It's worth everybody second of it.
Congratulations.
Oh, we've got another 8 minutes to go.
You're going to lose now, aren't you?
No, I'll tell you in 8 minutes.
Words can't describe how I feel at the moment. It's just,
congratulations on the Simpson medal.
Yeah, very surprised. But more jubilated about winning the premiership. That's what I was after. It's been 8 years since I've been in one, and now we got it.
How does it compare with the East Fremantle one?
Well, better on a par, I'd say, because any premiership's good. Damn good. You'll always remember them.
I honestly believe it.
Congratulations.
Thanks, Alison. Thanks.
times you had the last laugh, which is always sweet.
Well, I'd rather win a grand final than a Sandover medal, and all that season of hard work and that, it's worth it, yeah.
It's bloody magnificent.
How'd the ankle hold up?
Oh, a bit torn out. It was good. I think bloody Ron Seaman did a bloody marvellous job. Last night I thought I was out. I'd really like to thank him from the bottom of my heart and all my other 19 mates. It was bloody brilliant. John Cooper, Toddy, did a marvellous job, and all the other people at the club. It was tremendous, and it's, for 19 years we deserve it. All I can say, magnificent.
Good on you.
Thanks.
I did, a long time, but it's worth it, I tell you, it really is, it's tremendous. I feel terrific.
Fantastic, thanks so much.
Yeah, no worries, it's all right, you all right?
Yep.
Push them over if they get in your way.